We're at the Pittsburgh Cultural Trust Gallery Crawl, and today we're going to ask people what comes to your mind when you think of Andy Warhol.
The museum. The soup cans obviously come immediately to mind.
Grace Jones. His muse.
Unique. Everything that he decided to create, which all only truly made sense to him, which then we as a collective kind of gathered our own pieces to figure out what was going on with it.